The Bible says in the book of Matthew, chapter 5, it says, let your light so shine. What that means is, your light should not only shine, but the radiance should be felt at a maximum degree. There are lights in the kingdom of God, but not everyone shines at the same frequency of radiance. So the Bible insists that when your light is shining, let it so shine. Because you see, you cannot make an impact in life with a dim light. And this is the problem with a lot of believers. They don't understand that life has a certain demand on radiance. Intensity is a very powerful spiritual principle. We pray. But you see, it's not all prayer that is answered. Prayer has to enter a certain level of intensity. So the Bible says it is the effectual fervent prayer that produces power. You cannot live a cold life as a believer. Oh no! The Bible says Gentiles, when they come, they'll come to your light. But if you want to attract kings, then the dimension of your light must be expanded to a higher dimension of intensity. So he says kings will come to the brightness of your eyes. Everybody has a voice, but it takes a certain level of intensity to shout. So the Bible says if your eye be single, your entire destiny shall be flooded with light. It's not enough for you to try. You must try at the certain frequency that has been ordained by the Holy Spirit. So you could boil water from 10 degrees to 99 degrees. You will never get it to boil. You must add an extra degree for it to get to its boiling point. Some of you have been trying some efforts. It has not been working. Not because the principle is wrong, but the intensity is not enough. And tonight, there will be a certain level of intensity that will be infused in your spirit, and your destiny will never remain the same again.